Shreveport police are investigating a double homicide happening Sunday afternoon. It is tonight's top story. Police were called to a shooting on Rainbow Drive just before 1:30 p.m.
Officers found a crashed vehicle which had been shot multiple times. Three people inside of that vehicle at the time, and one person was pronounced dead at the scene. One person later died at the hospital. The third victim is expected to recover. If you have any information on this shooting, please call Crime Stoppers.